Super Class 2017. Hashtag watch this space.
And we're just getting ready to open our graduation production. So come on. So everyone's a bit nervous, everyone's a bit shaky.
Every time you perform, it's never the same. There is always something different that you pull out.
And you can feel the vibration from the performers. And as a performer, you can feel the vibration from the audience as well. And that's something that you can't really get when you're just looking at the screen.
You get to evoke an emotion or make a whole theatre feel something you feel. And I find that that's magic.
Thing about creating theatre, especially device and stuff, is that it gives you an opportunity to think about what you want to say.
It's sink or swim with device theatre. There's no like in between. You can't kind of get it. You either get it or you don't.
Everybody just stay positive, okay? We'll find a way out.
Oh, is Miss High and Mighty losing the plot?
Stop freaking out.
Are you the man? Are you going to save the day?
If you don't have nerves, then you're in the wrong place.
This being the last, our last show as a class. So the nerves are way, like, bigger than...
Like everyone has something to offer, but for us, we have a point of interest and a point of difference.
The biggest thing is culture for us and telling our cultural stories.
And it's that I feel just makes people that much a little bit more different.
Those freaky, like,
eerie,
equal stories too. Like the culture that we live here in New Zealand as Pacific Islanders and the culture that we grew up learning and knowing is probably the biggest thread that runs through this show and our school.
Yeah, and it's risky as well. Like culturally, we're using like old chants and doing weird things with it. So it's not gonna be everyone's cup of tea.
You think you like go into your third year, especially when you stepped out, done work, and then you come back to school to do your last year. You think you know it all, and then you meet someone like Sima.
For me to explore what excites them as storytellers, so some of them might never act. They might actually want to be playwrights, or they start writing for the screen. There's a lot of people that cross over all the time, from directing to acting to theatre to film. It's such a massive industry.
Being the first third year bachelor student, there's a bit of pressure on us.
It's pressure that we put on ourselves because we want to do our best.
Nowadays in our industry, when we watch a lot of Polynesian TV or Polynesian films, I hate to say it, but you will find a face that belongs to Biba. Regardless, you will find a graduate or someone. It goes to show how a successful rate at our school. I'm speaking. That's why you're not in front of the screen.